The Kia K900 limousine, also known as the Quoris or K9 depending on region, could be getting a significant update in the coming months, according to a new report out of the US. Speaking with Ward's Auto, Orth Hedrick, Kia America's Vice President for Product Planning, hinted that the next generation luxury sedan could make its debut at the New York Motor Show in March. The K900/Quoris has been around in its current form since 2012, sharing its underpinnings with the Hyundai Genesis, Genesis G80 and Hyundai Equus, Genesis G90. A left-hand drive only proposition at the moment, the K900 offers the choice of V6 and V8 engines, and was the company's first rear-wheel drive sedan. It's unclear whether the new version will be produced in right-hand drive, nor if a right-hook K900 would be a possibility for Australia. Back in 2012, Kia Australia's then CEO, Tony Barlow, hinted the local arm would revisit that decision should it become an appropriate option, referring more or less to the lack of RHD at the time.